Seems to me that the knowledge of your son's impending death is causing you to act. Why is it that we act that way when our life is at stake?